I want to welcome everyone. Thank you so much for being here.
This has been such an incredible opportunity to meet amazing doctors, entrepreneurs, investors, people in this space.
The opportunity to be mentored, to have advice and consulting from Abbott would be a great, you know, leap for us.
Last night was really happy, yeah, because we didn't expect that we would get this award. We take that as a compliment.
It's so rare that we get to be in a space filled with so many experts.
AAPM is going to be a leader in innovation and technology development and fostering a community for startups to flourish.
AAPM is a society that exists to advance multidisciplinary care for patients with chronic pain.
So this partnership between MIT Hacking Medicine and AAPM has been in the works for the past 3 years.
Hacking Medicine is very interested in working with the academy to think about new ways in which we can empower both clinicians as well as the scientists to work together and bring in the right resources and the right people to really develop solutions to solve some of these major challenges.
Over the past year, MIT Hacking Medicine and AAPM have been working together for the first of its kind innovation challenge and pitch competition.
We want to connect clinicians with startups to help them grow and find the right expertise and to have access to patients so that their companies can get the data that they need to succeed.
The actual offer of help and support was actually genuine. I mean, the number of the judges that came up and gave me contact details and said, talk to me about this, that was immediate, just like that. It's people putting their most precious resource, which is their time, where their mouth is. It's way more important than people putting their money where their mouth is.
The Innovation Challenge, I think, is a fantastic idea. They're actually blazing a trail that I hope is followed by other physician and scientific institutes.
The innovation team set out with a charge to achieve a certain goal. Those that were still in the ideation phase were planning their timeline ahead for the next 2 or 3 years. Those that were beyond the seed were looking at getting to market and had clear and well-defined roadmap to getting there.
The Innovation Challenge really highlighted tremendous interest in addressing the pain crisis in the United States.
Remember, as we build these new products and services, the patient always comes first. How is it materially going to impact patient experience and make care navigation easier for all?
This innovation challenge is exciting for Eric and I to be able to look as a large existing company at new startup technologies.
It's kind of core to who we are at Abbott to understand how you take ideas like that and get them out into the world.
There are so many entrepreneurs out there interested in the space. It's a growing field that continues to draw creative thinking. The future is bright for pain medicine.
This is exactly what AAPM is really a group of clinicians that really focus on the patient, to treat the patient's pain.
Founding the Pain Innovation Challenge required a team dedicated to utilizing technology to improving the lives of patients suffering from pain, and we could not think of two better partners than Abbott and MIT Hacking Medicine to help make this dream become a reality.